hips. Before she could step out of them, he'd hoisted her free of them. She clung tight, arms and legs around him as he braced her shoulders against the wall and reached down, his fingers stroking between her legs. She was wet, so hungry for him that dampness tracked down her inner thighs.